I'm about three quarters through this process of building our lab's Ultimaker 3D printer, and I just hung the X and Y stage here, so you can see the extruder. And I've been struggling with a little bit is motion is not quite as fluid as should be. It seems to be all square and everything, so I've checked that, but requires a bit more force than I think it probably should. So, lots of things to check now.